What is pending is still your destiny to attend. Your destiny to attend. Number two, the dividing spirit.
Yes.
This is a problem with your chest.
Yes.
This by the dividing spirit is still dividing you.
Yes.
And the money has come, but not in a good way.
Yeah.
It is still painful.
Yes. Yes.
Although you don't miss what you eat, but God is saying there is still many pending. There is one lash in your back. You see, like they say, mutu akishika panga, akate mutu kwa mkongo hivi. And so, kuna mutu kwa generation yenu, alikatwa kwa mkongo. Kuna mutu, alikata mutu kwa mkongo. And what happened, Lord? And the person was very angry. Very, very angry. In that person, nasikia alikaa mpaka unajua casting throughout akupona. So he cast, there was a curse about marriage. That is why marriages have a problem. Number two, marriages also have been having problem because there's been an accusation. Your generation also murdered. Though you have prayed a lot and you have repented a lot.
Yes.
And it is like one of you, or you have been going to the courts of heaven. Have you been going to the courts of heaven?
Yes. Yes.
Pleading for God.
Yes.
To acquit your generation.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
And God knows about that. But they see that defiling spirit that comes through your eye.
Yes.
Comes through one eye. You feel the pain.
Yes.
In one eye. Pain in one eye. And when it comes through one eye, you feel one nose suffocated.
Yes.
And the other one you feel like scratching. And that one is the one that has been monitoring your destiny and holding your destiny. In a nutshell, witchcraft. We repent, O Lord, of the generation of sin. Begin to repent. Mungu utusamehe. Please forgive the generation. Please forgive the generation. Please forgive the generation. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Over the generation. Blood of Jesus. We cry for mercy. Repent on behalf of your generation.
Father, we cry for
forgive the generation.
Father, forgive the generation.
Forgive the generation.
Receive the generation as
have mercy, Lord.
Father, we cry for your mercy.
Have mercy.
We cry for your
have mercy.
Mercy.
Lord.
We cry for your mercy.
Now, command them to be broken.
Let them be broken.
Command them to be broken.
Father, command them to be broken.
All the sorts of imagine.
Broken.
For damn ya Yesu Christo. Raba sike. Irkandira rabuzo. Bandika ndarabada.
Through the
generation. Through the blood of the
Lamb.
Acquit the generation. Through the blood of the Lamb.
The blood of Jesus.
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 Shekere bashanda. Kar 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 kar. Bari kantara deus. Bari shekete leba. Bangu kanta le berdu. Sheke tere basaka. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Mashika tekele. Bashika taraba. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Oh, the blood of Jesus.
We cry for your
kanta rabase. We cry for mercy. Let the generation go.
Yes, Lord.
Let the family worship you.
Let the family go, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Anger has been disturbing you so much.
Yes, yes, a lot.
Bitterness and anger.
Yes.
It has been released from you.
Amen.
Amen.
God says the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
As you get out of these courts, watch anger. Continue praying about it. Why? Because
yes.
It is from the foundations of Marosa Magini.
Yes.
Rosa
Magini.
Zamagini. And this has hindered marriages so much. Hindered marriages. And so you need to go revisit those altars, Kabisa. Pour the blood of Jesus again.
Yes.
And make sure you pour a lot of water that carries the anointing. Amen.
Amen.
Are you getting it?
Yes.
To silence this, Kabisa. You wicked, evil, defiling spirit.
Yes.
Yes.
Pray
yes.
that this thing gets out. Break it.
Be broken in the
be broken.
Of
all of us,
in the name of Jesus.
Divining spiritual husbands and spiritual wives,
get out of their lives.
Command them to be
destroyed.
Destroy the elders of this wicked spirit.
Destroy
the elders of this wicked evil spirit.
We command them to be destroyed. We command them to be destroyed.
Karkazakala.
Rant
Karados.
Blessokoroboshe. Hebrews 4.
Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus.
Oh, the blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus.
Hebrews 4. It is finished.
The mighty name of
totally
Jesus
Christ. Eradicated.
Amen.
It was sold in you like this. But it is finished.
Amen.
And the altar has been destroyed.
Amen.
Amen.
You know why things are easier? Because since the time of Prophet Joshua died, kila mtu anajua mbinguni yuko na jehanamu yuko. So our prayers, sile ya unafiki tena unaomba ukipinduka hii. Ukipinduka hii. Is it true?
Yes.
You know now that heaven is there?
Yes.
And God can take us anytime. And so, kila mtu anachunga njia yake. That is why prayers inapenya ku penya. Na shetani anajua.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Pray for their chests, Father. Release your anointing over these chests.
Blood of Jesus.
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 God's mercy.
God's mercy.
God's mercy. Barkantiria.
Father.
Thank you for the blood. Oh Father.
By the blood of Jesus.
Thank you for the blood.
Blood of Jesus.
The
blood of Jesus.
Shake it up. The blood of Jesus.
Let them be silenced. Let them be nullified. Your altars be broken. Their altars be broken. Their altars be crushed by the blood of Jesus. Hebrews 4:12. The blood of Jesus. Hebrews 4:12. The blood of Jesus. Let them be broken. Every altar. Let them be broken. Idolatry crushed by fire. Hebrews 4:12. Rock of ages crush. Rock of ages crush them. Hebrews 4:12. Get out of their life. Out of this family. Be crushed. Every idolatry be broken. The blood of Jesus. 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 The blood of
Jesus. Jesus name.
Mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
This defiling spirit,
yes.
When you want to pray, inakupatia usingizi.
Sana.
Inawapatia usingizi.
True.
And that mimi ninasikia vile una. The Lord wants us to crush it.
Yes.
Wakienda kuomba tu usingizi. Uzingisingine inawachukua kabisa.
True, kabisa.
We lift the banner of the blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus Christ.
Crush it.
We crush you right now.
You divine spirit. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
By the blood of Jesus Christ.
The blood of Jesus Christ.
We destroy.
We destroy.
We destroy.
We destroy.
We destroy.
We destroy.
We destroy. You serpent and spirit.
We destroy.
Blood of Jesus.
Destroy.
Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Fire
of the Holy Ghost. Rabashahe.
Rakasakata. Hebrews 4:12. Be destroyed by the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. You defiling devils. Be destroyed. Hebrews 4:12. Hebrews 4:12. Hebrews 4:12. Hebrews 4:12. Hebrews 4:12. The blood of Jesus. Consuming fire. Let your fire burn. Let your fire burn. Be consumed. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Hebrews 4:12. He puts for prayer. He puts for prayer.
In Jesus' name, pray.
Amen.
Yuko matabao mulipakiza. For a grandfather. A grandfather. Because the divining spirit comes from a grave. A huge snake. Have you seen this snake in the spiritual realm?
Yes.
You've seen a huge snake.
The first time I came here to bring the soil.
Yes.
I dreamt with a very huge snake, a big one.
Yes. In the grave, it is wounded. You need to revisit that grave. It is wounded, very wounded, and it is very old. Very old. It is one that has married the whole generation. Which soil did you bring that day?
Both sides, from my mother's side and my father's side.
From your both sides. Mm. Where has people suffered throat cancer? Throat cancer or neck problems? Mm. Which side?
She was having goiter.
Yeah,
our father's side.
Yes. Goiter.
Yes.
You don't look angry, but I kept on battling the spirit of bitterness, anger. Koita. Yes. Walikata mutu, imutu samani. Aka cast the generation. Marriages have not been working.
True. Yes.
So, alienda kwa wachawi, na wachawi wakamari, that huge neck. I can even see going it slowly. Going to somewhere, a grave or something like that. Huge, but inaumia sana. You need to revisit it. Did you raise all the altars?
Yes.
Finish the altar offering?
Yes.
Okay. Now you go and destroy. When you brought the soil.
I saw the snake on the house. It was on the house.
On the?
House. On the wall of the house.
On the house?
Yes.
Which house?
On the wall.
The whole of here?
It was a story building.
Yes.
The snake was around the building.
The building?
Yes.
Whose building?
We have a story house back home. Rental houses for my brother.
For your brother?
Yes.
And the serpent there surrounded there?
Yes.
The house has been very stuck.
Yes, for 10 years now.
It's a dividing spirit from one of the grave, the one that has been coming through your eye. A dividing spirit has been coming through your eye.
Yes.
Your eye. Yeah? Yes. And I see accusation in the courts of heaven that they killed somebody by that panga. And though this person can delay kuwasa, and that is how the generation is suffering. One of the grave has this wickedness. Okay. And so, have you anointed your brother's house?
No.
Eh. So, mutaenda tu kwa hiyo story na kusimama chu, na kudeclare Shekinah Glory.
Yes.
Because idolatry itafunjika.
Amen.
Sawa sawa. And then suffocation itafujika.
Amen.
Then premature deaths has been also following you.
Yes, true.
Following your brother, itafunjika.
Amen.
And then accusation, itafunjika, because in the spiritual realm is married. This serpent and spirit has married the whole generation from your father's side. From your father's?
Yes.
Side. It is a very stubborn thing. It is old. It has to die. You have to go and anoint the grief.
Amen.
Use anointed water, anointed oil, re-anoint it. Now go revisit that grief from your father's side. It is the one that is making people suffocated. Margie, yes, I've not been strong. This altar married in the spiritual realm because of idolatry also. So you have to revisit those graves. Will you revisit it? Lift your hands up. Father, they are covered as they go home.
Yes.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
It is well with your souls. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You have to go and revisit the graves. Completely. Hata ile ya baba yako, completely. Because watu wameshika majini, watu wenu walishika pia majini. That is why kuita anger is there.
Yes.
Revisit it kabisa. Sawa sawa. Amen. Naitaisha. Be in prayer. Like 3 days of prayer. Sio ni sawa. Pikia Yesu Kristo magofu. Inside that grave, your stars and your destinies still being held. And there's still suffocation. Si mnasikia vizuri, hata hiyo nyoka ilikuwa inaenda, inaenda tu. Lakini Mungu alisema muende sasa, malise kabisa. Wakati uliona hiyo nyoka kwa nyumba ya nduku yako, sasa ungechukua chukumu tu, uende, umalise. You're covered. You go now and finish it.
Amen.
Sawa, sawa. Finish. And the story will start. Na hiyo nyumba by end of next year itaisha.
Amen.
Pesa itapatikana na itaisha.
Amen.
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 Good. Lakini maliseni hizo foundations ya majini. It's very stubborn. The dini yoka snake ni kubwa lakini inaona tu inaenda fanya mul. It is just ready to die kabisa. Appreciate God. That is why I went into sleep. I was into sleep and God told me, look at the serpent. This is what gives you sleep. 100% you want to pray. Nile maombi ya kila mtu ndio utawe. Sindio? Mnatekeme. What happens when you want to pray?
Just fall asleep.
You fall asleep automatically.
Yes.
Yes. What about you? Ehe. You slept while praying. Is not a loving mother. Kila mtu akona challenge yake. Sawa sawa. Tutaenda kuwa hiyo kitu, sindio? Yes. These your children are servants of God. This one has very serious intercessor. Very serious intercessor. Very serious intercessor. And he was helping me pray. Alikuwa ananisaidia nikiomba. And for sure, ana mchezo, anaomba. Anaomba kabisa. Yes. Take care of these prophets. Great destinies.
Amen.
Begin Yesu Christo Magov. This one, prophet. Yes. Deal with those altars. Because Jesus said it can still hold their marriages. Are you getting it?
Yes.
Go and destroy those altars.
stand there, sisters. Did you go and kill the snake?
Yes.
Okay, tell us about it. Did you see anything?
No, I didn't see anything.
But okay.
The time I was anointing, for me, I reside in Nyeri.
Yes.
She's in Thika.
So she's staying in Thika.
And she's still in Thika.
Okay.
But me, I reside in Nyeri.
Yes.
So when I was anointing,
yes.
It was around 7 in the evening.
Yes.
It's 45.
Okay.
In the evening.
So you anointed?
Yes, I anointed.
Okay.
Then she called me.
Yes.
She asked me, what time were you anointing there at the graves?
Yes.
Today it was around 7. Then she had an experience. She was saying,
yes.
She was in Thika.
Tell us about the experience.
My son.
Your son?
Yeah. He's the one who first heard the sound.
Yes.
Then he was like, Mom, ninini yo.
This is your son?
Yeah, this one. And the other one is seated.
Son. Okay.
Yeah.
You have 3 children?
Yeah.
Powerful. And 3 sons?
Yeah.
Blessed are you. A quiver of sons. Eh? Amen. Continue.
So, I asked him what. He told me, just listen. Then I heard the sound. It was like something was tapping.
Mm-hmm.
So I looked around, there was nothing.
Mm.
I looked everywhere, I opened the doors. We thought it was the tap. So I went to the bathroom, I checked, it was not water. I was like, no, what is that? It was still continuing and the sound was going high.
Mm.
So I told him, Miss Yoni Kitu, what is that?
Mm-hmm.
Then I was like, Shindo katika jina la Yesu.
Amen.
It is stopped.
Amen.
And it never sounded again.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Number one, your destinies have been released.
Amen.
Since you went and prayed, did you pray for that building? The building, yeah. The serpentine spirit, anger is over.
Amen.
That is why I ask you, are there feelings you experienced? Did you experience anger since that time?
No.
When did you anoint the place?
I anointed for 3 days from Monday.
Did you experience anger?
No.
The spirit of anger has gone. The defiling spirit, that the serpentine spirit that abide in a choma choma machuago, it's no longer there.
Amen. Amen.
It's no longer there. Suffocating spirit, finish.
Amen.
As it was tying itself on your brother's investment, that is how it was tying yourself around you. So it is over.
Amen,
yeah.
Amen.
It is
over.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Completely over. Completely
over.
How are you feeling, you sisters?
I'm feeling okay. Ever since that day, I even had a dream.
Yeah.
It was that lady, she testified about the mark.
Yes.
I also had that dream after those 3 days you told us to fast.
Mm-hmm.
So I had that dream. People were being marked that number.
Yes.
Here.
Yes.
So I was telling them, and they were saying, if you take people, you'll be given, you'll be paid triple. Then I told them, no, Mom told us, these are 8 times.
Yes.
You should not take this number, these are 8 times. And she told us about the new world order.
Yes.
And from there, I woke up.
Hallelujah.
So people learning. Mm.
Praise the Lord.
Then I had another vision after that anointing. This lady, she's our brother's wife.
Mm-hmm.
But the way she speaks and talks, we don't believe in her. It's like she does witchcraft. So that night, I had a dream where we were praying. We were praying using the prayer points that we get here.
Yes.
So we were praying the dream, praying. Then she came to her altar. She started doing those funny things. Then we continued praying. Then she was caught in the neck and she fell down.
It is finished.
Amen.
That is enough.
Amen.
Idolatry is over.
Amen.
Your destinies have been released.
Amen.
Your spiritual eyes have been released.
Amen. Amen.
The Great Commission. There is a book about money, businesses, money.
Amen. Amen.
Money, and it is not small money.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
There is a book about hearts. You be touching people's hearts.
Amen. Amen.
People will come with problems. You'll be speaking to their hearts.
Amen.
And you will be, when you speak to them, they will be healed.
Amen.
When you look at people's situations, they will have it.
Amen.
Why idolatry has been destroyed.
Amen.
And so they say, for no condemnation,
amen,
no accusation, no condemnation again.
Amen.
Wamewachiliwa mitume, wamewachiliwa all the fivefold.
Amen.
It is
finished.
Give Jesus a powerful hand clap. So, you're walking in open heavens from now.
Amen.
Appreciate Jesus. Shekinah
Glory.
You may have your seats. Jesus loves you.